Beautiful. The world's my jungle now. I'll show you, Kagan. They'll all fear my name.
I don't think so. I'm tearing this tower down. You'll be stuck with 4 city blocks of rubble, if I even let you out of here alive. And I'm not feeling real friendly.
Ugh, corpse sucker! Half thing! Do you really think you can interfere with this?
Sure I do. Otherwise, this would have all been a waste of my time. Anyway, I've already shut down your dumb tower. I'd say I'm just about done. How the hell did they construct this thing in secret?
Beautiful.
Slow.
My wet works ruined. My proud tower crippled. Who is responsible?
It was a Dampir assassin. Why didn't you send help to stop her?
Dampir assassin? What in the Black Stoneheart are you yammering about?
Well, who do you think caused all this? Ephemera? Tell him! Oh, boiled saints Ephemera, you never reported the Dampir. You kept her a secret. You let her get this close. You treacherous, motherless bitch! You're loving this! You set me up!
Ferril, we no longer have need of your services. Quicker than I remembered. A shame. You might have amounted to something. Throw out the trash, Ephemera.
Backstabbing for a backstabber. Poetic, right? You're stronger and faster, Ferril. You are. But I'm just a little more clever. Maybe trusting me wasn't your best idea.
The rogue Dampir!
I know. Thank you for removing her.
Oh, this isn't over!
Oh, sister. It most definitely is.
Turn the minions you can. Destroy the rest. The time is at hand. Flood the sky with shroud, that I may stride my kingdom at will as a true emperor.
Your will be done.
Of course it will.
That's some strong blood. It's Kagan's all right.
You don't seem as upset as I expected.
Upset? I'm excited. If Kagan's walking around again, it means I get to put him down myself. Finally! Hell, I'm beside myself!
You might want to see this.
The charges are all slitting. He's impatient and he wants a big show.
And you tell my mongoloid brother and his goons to get undercover, because the world is about to cave in on them.
Of man. Witness the dawn of the vampiric age.
This is very bad, isn't it?
Worse than that. You did everything right, Rayne. You took out the tower, but we failed to stop the shroud itself. Vampires are free to walk in daylight. They're unstoppable.
What does Brimstone advise?
Brimstone's gone. Just offline or completely wiped out, I can't tell. Results pretty much the same either way. I'm out of a job.
So we're on our own, here at the end of the world. And Kagan is alive and well.
It looks like it.
Well then, as far as I'm concerned, I'm still on the clock. You with me?
Of course, but I've been thinking. We could try to escape to the wilderness. Between us, with our skills, it's likely we could survive. Maybe find other survivors. But we aren't going to do that, are we?
Uh-uh. I'd say no.
We're going to continue to track Kagan.
That's the plan. He's a goner.
Even though civilization has crumbled in less than 4 hours, and all hope is definitely, unquestionably lost.
Now you're talking. I like that attitude. It's gonna take you places.
Yeah, I'm terrified that it will.